Hey, anybody notice with this coronavirus, you know, before you'd have all these people who would say, oh, let's not hurt the environment, let's save, you know, reuse this and make sure you know, we don't fill up the landfills or hurt those turtles in the ocean with the straws. You know, we're going to make sure we save the environment, take care of the earth. No one's going to take care of it for you. Well, if you notice with this coronavirus thing going on, we're creating a whole lot more trash, because now you can't just go to a restaurant and sit down and eat, but you go, oh, well, you got to get takeout. You can't get it there. So we're going to put it in the styrofoam package and put your cup in the styrofoam, or your drink in the styrofoam cup, and give you plastic utensils and put them all in a plastic bag. Before, you just came there, you used regular utensils that they washed, napkins that they washed, plates that they would reuse. But now you're getting all these one-use items and they're just creating a whole bunch of more trash. And then plus all the extra sanitary stuff. Oh, we got to wipe everything down. So now you got all these wipes that are being used. So you're trashing the environment with cleaning wipes, cleaning solutions. You've got non-reusable containers that are being, get one-time use containers that are being given to restaurants for people to go out with the restaurants. So here they are, worried about the coronavirus. We're not worried about saving the planet anymore, apparently. We just go ahead and trash it with all this plastic and styrofoam stuff. All those turtles in the sea, they're going to be the real victims of the coronavirus.
Well, it also, where's this Greta chick, this little kid that needs a swift kick in the butt? You know, she's like, oh, the environment, oh, watch me cry. It's like, shut up. Okay, so why isn't she telling people, hurry up, get rid of the coronavirus because it's killing our planet? Because when you go to get water, because a lot of people can't drink the water that comes out of the tap because a lot of it has, you know, those corroded pipes, or Michigan, God love you, you had that, what was it, Flint, Michigan or something, where your water was just nothing but chemicals, you know, and a lot of, like, down here, we got a lot of lime in our water, and so you have to buy bottled water. So, when you go to the store to buy a gallon of water in a plastic container, you can't find the gallons of water because all that's being produced is the small little bottles, plastic bottles, for water. Which either way, you know, you get it because you need water. But the thing is, you don't hear all the people fussing about plastic when all we're doing is creating more plastic that they like to show that was dumped on an island, which is not our fault. I should say, people, it is not our fault that we drink out of plastic bottles for water and it ends up on an island when a majority of people recycle, and you find out that your recycling is being dumped with the regular trash. It's not even being picked up by a separate truck. So don't blame yourself. You did your part. They said recycle, and you recycled. It's the big corporations and the companies getting kickbacks, and they're throwing it all in the ocean and so forth. But getting back to the point is, now we're creating more plastic. We're dumping more into the landfill. If you think about it, we went to pull our trash can to the curb, and I was like, good gosh, this is heavy. And I looked at it, I was like, man, we got a lot of bags. And then I realized, yeah, a lot of them are from takeout. And you say, well, just eat at home. Well, I'm trying to help people keep their jobs. So, you know, the small restaurants that are locally owned, we try to, you know, throw them a bone every now and then, you know, go and the few waitresses that still, you know, bring the food out to you and stuff, we try to help them survive. But we have tons of styrofoam. And so if you think about it, it's all Bill Gates' fault. And all the people in, not all the people, but the chemical, bio, what is it called, for the, all the chemicals, anybody that, whoever came up with the coronavirus 19, it's their fault. So the environment's bad because of them. So I don't know if anybody else has noticed. Put a note below. But that's pretty much it. Nobody's saying anything. Greta, the, oh, I am the sad, pathetic face for plastic. Don't. It's like, shut up. Anyway, so now she's really got something to complain about. And she can blame the coronavirus.